morning and welcome to Atlanta's Best New Homes. I'm your host, Greer Howard. And each and every week, we go around the Metro Atlanta area and show you the very best in new construction. And today, we've got a great show for you. We are going to start out at a master plan community with wonderful amenities close to Lake Lanier. So let's get started. Atlanta's Best New Homes, brought to you by Atlanta Gaslight. Nothing says welcome home like the comfort of natural gas. And by New American Funding. You find your home, let us do the rest. Today I am here with Ward from Chapin Communities, and we are here in Gainesville, Georgia at White Oak Park at Mundy Mill. And so first of all, location is everything, Ward. So talk to me a little bit about this area.
We're in southern Gainesville. We're about 10 minutes from the downtown square. We've got the University of North Georgia right around the corner from us. Chicopee Woods Golf is here, professional golf course, 27 holes. And Lake Lanier is 6 minutes from here.
So this is a lovely neighborhood, well-established neighborhood. There's a lot going on here. So tell me a little bit about this community for people that aren't familiar with it.
This is a rather large community. When we're done here building, we're gonna have 1,200 houses. We've got a great amenities center. We have actually 3 swimming pools, 3 tennis courts, pavilions, and playgrounds.
Wow, the amenities sound incredible. So I know that a lot of people are gonna love that about this community. And today we're here in this model home that is so open and spacious. It's absolutely beautiful. So what can you tell me about the homes?
Well, this is a Prestwick home. This is 5 bedrooms, 4 bath. We have ranch style and 2-story. We have a lot of standard features in here and also some upgraded features. Our Copra ceiling is standard in all of our plans except the Oxford, which is our smallest ranch at 2,200 square feet. You're still gonna get granite countertops. Covered porches are actually an upgrade. This one has a phenomenal 20-foot long covered, screened, and fireplace outside. Upstairs, we've got the 7-foot shower, frameless glass, 2 shower heads, very popular item as an upgrade. This home is the first farmhouse style, so Chapin offers 4 different colors of painted brick.
And I've questioned that a lot of home buyers have today is availability. So what is the availability here?
We have availability.
Yay!
We do. We have a dozen homes that were spec homes that are currently for sale. We've got 85 more lots coming this year. So there'll be plenty of opportunities to purchase a Chapin home.
And I understand it's not just going to be the single family homes, but actually very close by, you're also going to be building another community.
That's right. Chapin is building townhouses around the corner, which are not technically part of Mundy Mill. The community's Cypress Park. There'll be 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath townhomes off of Millside Terrace.
All right, well, I'm sure there are people out there that want to learn more. So what is the best way to do that?
I would jump on the website, chapincommunities.com. You can call me directly, 770-757-4921. I'll be happy to answer any questions. We have an inside sales team. You can do online chat, whatever the buyer would like to do. We're available.
Hey, I love it. Whatever is easiest for the buyer, you guys can handle. I appreciate that. Well, thanks so much for being here with me today, Ward.
Thank you, Greer.
If you are looking to be a part of a well-established community and a great area in Gainesville, then you'll definitely want to check out Mundy Mill. When we hear the term city center as it relates to real estate and location, it makes us think of convenience, accessibility, energy, activity, and certainly lifestyle. Well, the city of Suwanee, Georgia provided all of that to its residents when it opened Suwanee Town Center in 2003. It was designed and built to be a gathering place for the city, and it has really changed the way people live here in Suwanee. You'll find the largest interactive fountain in Gwinnett County, and its 1,000-seat terrace amphitheater and performance stage make Town Center ideal for event and community gatherings, including the as many as 40,000 people who attend Suwanee Fest the 3rd weekend of September every year. The more than 63 acres of the award-winning Town Center include retail, office space, condominium, and townhome development, as well as single-family homes, large open green spaces, interlinking walkways, and of course, City Hall. It's become the modern version of the town square, where its residents can truly live, work, and play, all right here at Suwanee Town Center. You can find out more about Suwanee and Suwanee Town Center at suwanee.com. We want to welcome Trayton Homes back to the show this year, and today we are talking about a new community called Haven at Stanley. It's going to have 80 townhomes that are two-story, and today we talk with Amy, who is the VP of Sales and Marketing, to find out more. Well, Amy, I know this is a unique community that we're really excited about, and one of the things that makes it really special is the floor plan. So what can you tell us?
Yeah, so here at Haven at Stanley, we're going to have three new floor plans, two of which have the owner suite on the main level, which is kind of unheard of a little bit in townhome. Some of the standout features include 10-foot ceilings, great spacious kitchens, we have options for covered porches. The square footage range is going to be anywhere from about 1,900 to 2,300. These homes will feature 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. The square footage is going to range from about 1,900 to just over 2,300 square feet. Nice, big, open, spacious floor plans, 10-foot ceilings, beautifully appointed kitchens are just a few of the amenities that these homes will have.
Amy, I love the way that you describe this neighborhood. So when you drive through, what do you see?
So when you come into this neighborhood, it's wonderful. We have 80 townhomes and they're kind of split up on either side. So you really drive right into our wonderful amenity. We're gonna start off with a clubhouse that you'll see first, wonderful pool, there's a great fire pit for gathering, and even a dog park for the dog lovers in the neighborhood.
We know this community is in Kennesaw, but where exactly is it located?
So this Kennesaw community is in a great location. It's tucked away off a street called Stanley Road, but it's very close to Barrett Parkway, so great shopping, it's close to Kennesaw Mountain, and very easy access even to I-75, so it's very easy to kind of get around everywhere.
Now, I understand that you have been selling to your VIP list, but when is it open to the public?
So it's going to be opening today. We're very excited about it. We've already had quite a few sales from our VIP list, and now we're ready to open it up to everybody. So these homes will be ready for move-in this summer, and they're going to start price point in the mid-400s, go to about the high-400s.
And for people out there that might not be as familiar with Trayton Homes, what can you tell them?
So Trayton Homes has been in business for 50 years now. We are a local homegrown builder, started here in the Cobb County area.
Well, Amy, I'm sure there's a lot of people out there that want to find out more, so what is the best way to do that?
So you can do that one of two ways. You can go to TraytonHomes.com, or you can call our agents April or Therese at 678-391-9482.
Well, Amy, thanks so much for being here with me today. Haven at Stanley is going to be a great townhome community in Kennesaw that I know you're going to want to check out. And the sales are now open to the public, so contact one of their agents today to make an appointment. When it comes to charming town squares with vibrant histories, popular attractions, and fun activities, you cannot help but think of Marietta. And that's exactly where we are today on Atlanta's Best. So, what do you say? Let's go check it out. Marietta Square, also known as Glover Park, is the downtown hub for the city of Marietta, as well as the county seat for Cobb County. At the heart of this town square is the tree-lined park, featuring a performance stage, benches, kids' play areas, monuments, as well as a central water fountain. And once you step outside the park, you'll find numerous shops, restaurants, and the historic Strand Theater. And the fun doesn't stop there. Just around the corner, you'll find other local favorites, such as the Marietta Square Market, and numerous museums and galleries. Looking further out, Marietta is also so close to many popular features, such as convenient access to I-75, Kennesaw Mountain National Battlefield Park, with its numerous sites, structures, and trails, the Gone with the Wind Museum at Brumby Hall, and the ever-popular Six Flags White Water Park. As you can see, Marietta has so many wonderful things to offer, and it is no wonder it's one of the best places to live in Metro Atlanta. Well, that's going to do it for this episode of Atlanta's Best. We'll see you next time. Today, I am here with Claire from Smith Douglas Homes, and we're here to talk about a brand new community that is opening in Rome, Georgia, Emerald Oaks Estate. So first of all, why don't you tell me a little bit about the location and where exactly it's located in Rome?
Emerald Oaks Estates is located about 6 miles north of downtown Rome within the Almucci School District. It's only a short drive to Berry College, Shorter University, and the historic downtown district of Rome, Georgia. This established community offers new homes from the low to the mid-200s. Whether you're looking for a ranch or a two-story home, all of our floor plans offered provide a wonderful open concept and a choice of today's latest features. The great thing about the owner's suite in the Bayfield, it's built nearer the back of the home for the best views and maximum privacy. With the extended family room and that bonus bedroom equals about 2,100 square feet of living space.
Well, Claire, homebuyers obviously have a choice when they're building their home with what builder they want to choose. So what makes Smith Douglas different?
Smith Douglas is an award-winning family-owned business with a legacy of constructing new homes at affordable prices.
Well, Claire, I'm sure there are some viewers out there that would love to learn more about Emerald Oaks Estates. So what's the best way to do that?
We invite home shoppers to visit us online at smithdouglas.com. They can also chat with me online or call me directly at 678-552-0289.
Well, Claire, as always, it is great to see you. And with Smith Douglas, remember, it is always your home, your choice, within reach. The Cottages by Jim Chapman Homes offer smaller, maintenance-free, one-level living options while creating open, spacious, and light-filled master and main floor plans for rent. These cottage homes are for people who seek the financial and lifestyle flexibility of renting, along with convenience of having professional on-site 24-hour management and maintenance, as well as landscaping services. The cottages are custom-crafted, single-level apartment homes that are built in desirable locations and feature resort-style amenities. Apartment homes at the cottages include energy-efficient appliances, custom finishes, wide doorways, luxurious baths, attached garages, and the outdoor living spaces you'd expect from a Jim Chapman Community's home. Find more information and sign up for the VIP list at ranchcottagesforrent.com. Today I'm here with Samantha from Piedmont Residential, and we are here to talk about a brand new community called Creekside at Magnolia. And it is in Bremen, and a lot of you out there might not have heard of Bremen before. So Samantha, I kind of want to start today with, tell us a little bit about Bremen.
Yeah, so it's a great location just 45 minutes outside of Atlanta. This community is great for first-time home buyers, growing families, or move-up buyers. Buyers will have the opportunity to send their children to Bremen City Schools, one of Georgia's top 10 school districts. Also, there's great shopping, dining, and entertainment close by in downtown Bremen. Interstate I-20 is a few miles away, making it a breeze to get to Atlanta and surrounding areas. Creekside at Magnolia offers a swimming pool and clubhouse for the homeowners. You'll find amazing quality in our homes and a fantastic lifestyle in the neighborhood. Our plans range in square footage from 1,900 to over 3,000 square foot, with ranch, master on the main, and two-story floor plans, with craftsman-style exteriors available. Buyers will find other amazing features in our homes at Creekside at Magnolia, including the standard of virtual rot-free hardy plank exteriors, with options to upgrade to stone or brick accents. All of our homes are offered with a variety of upgrades and options. With Piedmont Residential, buyers are given the opportunity to be the first-time home buyer in an affordable manner.
And Samantha, I understand that the model home is actually the Graham floor plan, so walk me through that floor plan.
Sure, it's over 2,400 square feet, featuring 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The Graham features a great open layout from the kitchen throughout the family room. There are 3 secondary bedrooms upstairs and a great owner suite with spacious bathroom and walk-in closets. Each home is built with the home buyer's comfort and needs in mind. That's why we're proud to offer the benefits of natural gas in these homes. Natural gas is clean, safe, reliable, affordable, and efficient. We include natural gas furnaces, water heating, fireplaces, and cooktops. Because no matter the season or the weather, every family deserves energy they can depend on at a cost they can afford. The homes at Creekside Magnolia are selling fast. Hurry in, these won't last long.
Well, Samantha, I know that you are currently selling now at Creekside at Magnolia, so what is the best way to get in touch with you?
Sure, our sales centers are open daily. You can reach us at 678-977-2200 to schedule an appointment, or visit our website at piedmontresidential.com.
Well, Samantha, it is always great to see you. And to learn more about natural gas and natural gas products, you can go to atlantagaslight.com. And remember, nothing says welcome home like the comfort of natural gas.
Forward. It's not just about where we go, but how we get there. To us, forward is progress with purpose, taking action toward a cleaner, more sustainable future. Over 2 decades, we reduced our annual methane emissions by 59% while growing our distribution system by 21%. That's providing more energy with fewer emissions. That's fueling forward.
A home is more than square footage, more than a number of bathrooms and bedrooms. Home is something bigger. It's small talk at the end of the day. It's cheering at your kids' games, gathering friends and family, or a sanctuary in times of trouble. It's a walk with your best friend or a run through your neighborhood. It's all a part of home, and making it yours is what we do at New American Funding.
Well, today I'm actually back with Sasha from Meritage Home. And Sasha, this is a good one. We have talked about Morningside Village in Lawrenceville, but it was all just dirt at the time. But we happen to be sitting in the model home right now, and I understand we've made it to the grand opening.
We have, and you know, when you open 13 communities in a year, I suppose it's okay to lose track of one or two every now and then. But it's great to see everybody again. It's great to see you too.
Oh my gosh. Well, one of the things I noticed as soon as I stepped into this home, it's a townhome, but you forget that it is a townhome because it is so spacious and wide. So talk to me about these townhomes.
You know, it is quite amazing. If I had blindfolded you before we walked in, you probably wouldn't have noticed that this was actually a townhome, right? And you know, it's just the fine compilation of things. When we go and acquire land, we have a vision for it. There's a plot of land that we think that really fits us, and we go to land development and we start producing. Construction comes in and puts their magic on and builds this in record time. Marketing, including you, do your spiel and bring things to life and to market. And here we are, just a few months later, and it's absolutely amazing the progress that we made in such a short time.
Well, I happen to love the floor plan here and the model, but I understand there's actually several that you could choose from.
There's about 8 floor plans. We wanted to bring a good variety here out to Lawrenceville. It's a continuation of how we're growing our footprint in Gwinnett County. And we brought some of the best floor plans that we offer. And there's 8 total to choose from, ranging anywhere from 1,800 all the way to 2,200 square feet.
And what is it gonna be like to live in this community?
You know, it's got a huge decompression zone as you enter the community. It sits back fairly nicely, so it's nice, peaceful, and quiet. We didn't want to just have a townhome community. We also wanted to have things for people to enjoy each other, like a cabana and a pool, and actually walking trails around the whole community. So. It's a sight to see.
Wow, that's really special, especially for a townhome community.
I wanted to applaud all these buyers that have already moved forward, and they are part of this pioneer group that purchased very early on. It was a very limited to release. But now with the model being open and all the excitement around it, we're ready to go to sale.
I love it. So if you are interested in finding out more about Morningside Village, you can also go to their website, to meritagehomes.com, to learn more. I'm Greer Howard, and today on Atlanta's Best, we are here in Grant Park. Grant Park now actually consists of the park, in addition to the historic Victorian neighborhood that surrounds it. You'll find Queen Anne homes and one-story Victorian cottages here in Grant Park. It is a sought-after, popular place for Atlantans to live, and today we'll learn all about it. In addition to the rich history here at Grant Park, it's also the home to Zoo Atlanta and the historic Oakland Cemetery. Now, Zoo Atlanta was actually the very first tourist attraction in the city, and it opened in 1889, and it has a very interesting story behind it. When a traveling circus went bankrupt in the area, the animals were sold to a local businessman who then donated them to the city of Atlanta, and Zoo Atlanta was born. Now it is home to approximately 1,500 animals, and the most famous of these probably are the giant pandas and the western lowland gorillas. You can even watch the pandas online at the Zoo Atlanta Panda Cam. It's kind of like their own reality TV show. This is Oakland Cemetery, a historic, beautiful place that's full of interesting people and stories. It reflects the Victorian style of garden cemeteries, and it's just gorgeous. It covers 4.8 acres. There are over 10,000 who were laid to rest here, and it's one of Atlanta's oldest cultural sites. Oakland Cemetery is now the resting place of some of Atlanta's most notable citizens, including Margaret Mitchell, the author of Gone with the Wind, Bobby Jones, a golf fame, and Maynard Jackson, the first black mayor of Atlanta and the first black mayor of any major southern city. There are 27 former Atlanta mayors buried here, 6 Georgia governors. There are authors, soldiers. It's such a fascinating place with incredible stories and history. It's wonderful just to walk through and take in this resting place. Oakland Cemetery is full of beautiful gardens, so you can take a walk here on your own. But if you want to learn more about the history, you might want to take a tour, and there are several to choose from. There are flashlight tours, school tours, and even Halloween festivities that is a favorite among Atlantans. There truly is so much to do at Grant Park, whether it's Zoo Atlanta, right here at the Oakland Cemetery, or the park itself. Thanks so much for joining us for another episode of Atlanta's Best. Only a handful of opportunities remain for Atlanta homebuyers to be part of Hargrove, from Central Living by David Weekly Homes. This one-of-a-kind DeKalb County community pairs walkability and convenience with stunning new homes that are the hallmark of this award-winning national home builder. Boasting a charming collection of townhomes priced from the mid-400s and single-family homes priced from the mid-500s, innovatively designed interiors and attractively rendered exteriors grace this low-maintenance community that's set within walking distance of public transportation, 2 miles of the iconic Decatur Square, and 4 miles from Emory University. Imbued with a distinctive urban vibe, homes in Hargrove boast spacious open concepts, lavish owner's retreats, chef-inspired kitchens, and imaginative outdoor living spaces. Each home is innovatively crafted with the home buyer's needs and comfort in mind. To take advantage of the last remaining opportunities at Hargrove and Decatur, homebuyers are encouraged to make an appointment or visit the community online at davidweeklyhomes.com. It is time now for Mortgage Minutes, brought to you by New American Funding. And today I am here with Jason, who is the regional sales manager, and we are here to talk about VA loans. Now, Jason, in Georgia, we have a lot of veterans and military members, and it's so important to understand a VA loan. So what do they need to know?
It really is important. I think people's benefits are one of the most important things we can help educate them on. And being a veteran, they're entitled to one of the best mortgage products the industry has to offer. The VA loan has the most flexible guidelines. It's really flexible on credit requirements. And one of the things that's changed the last few years that a lot of people don't know is the VA loan has no purchase limit now. You can purchase any home as a primary residence and use your VA loan up to any amount that you qualify for. So that's a pretty big deal.
Wow, that's incredible. I did not know that. And what about the application process? Sometimes that can seem a little overwhelming. Is that difficult or is it an easy process? What's that like?
So one of the things people think is that getting one of the best loan products should be harder. Actually, the VA loan application process is probably the easiest process that we have. It's just a normal loan application with normal requirements, but the back end part with underwriting and the guidelines and credit requirements are super flexible. There's no down payment. There's no private mortgage insurance, and VA loans are assumable. So it's a great way to purchase.
Well, I am sure there are some veterans out there that would love to take advantage of the benefit of a VA loan. So Jason, what is the best way to get in touch with you to find out more?
The best way is 706-589-5464. Also newamericanatlanta.com. You find your home, let us do the rest.
Just south of Atlanta and only 25 minutes to Atlanta-Hartsfield-Jackson Airport lies the master plan community of Peachtree City. Peachtree City is best known for its more than 100 miles of multi-use paths, ideal for golf carts, walking, jogging, or biking. These paths connect to Peachtree City's three lakes for kayaking, fishing, and swimming, as well as three championship golf courses and two nature trails. Peachtree City features more than 100 restaurants, 5 distinct villages for shopping, including locally owned boutiques to national retailers. For recreation, there are several parks, a BMX track, and the Peachtree City Tennis Center, home to 24 courts, a full service pro shop, and pickleball too. The 2,500 seat Frederick C. Brown Amphitheater, locally known as The Fred, hosts a summer concert series featuring well-known music artists. Peachtree City has also been named the safest city to live in Georgia by safehome.org. There's plenty to see and do in Peachtree City. Come visit and learn how much better life can be at 15 miles per hour. You might just plan to stay. Today, we're featuring Hastings Manor in Hampton by Smith Douglas Homes. Hastings Manor has owner suites on the main and two-story homes starting from the mid-200s. Now today, we're gonna chat with Claire to talk about their Greenbrier model and this new community. Wow, Claire, when we walk into this model home, I think the first thing that sticks out to me is not only is it so open, but this living room is really spacious.
It really is. I think the features and the functionality of this Greenbrier floor plan make for such a popular choice. With such an open kitchen, enormous island, large family room, also that separate dining space, there's so much flexibility with that furniture placement.
Well, Claire, as we come upstairs, the space continues in this home. We are here in the owner's suite, and there's even room for a reading area that I love. So tell us a little bit about what they'll find upstairs.
That's right. It's very spacious from the owner's bedroom, as you see here today. There's also an open loft area, which could be used as a craft room, a study. You can also close that space in for that fourth bedroom.
Well, Claire, I love this Greenbrier plan. It's so open, but I know there's other floor plans too. So what else can you tell us about those?
Here at Hastings Manor, the community will have about 98 homes once completed. We're offering a few of our floor plans with the owner's suite on the main level, along with several of our traditional two-story floor plans. Square footage will range from about 1,700 to 2,500 square feet, and the Greenbrier, which is the plan that we're in today, sits right in the middle of that at 2,100 square feet.
Well, Claire, now that you have us falling in love with these floor plans, what can you tell us about this location?
It's a great location. We're on the south side of Atlanta, on the southwestern side of Henry County. Residents who live in this area can enjoy a range of nearby interests from restaurants, stores, parks, even Atlanta Motor Speedway, and the close proximity to Interstate 75.
Well, Claire, I'm sure there's going to be some interest out there, so what is the best way to learn more?
We would love for people to stop by and visit our community. We're open 7 days a week. We also offer 100% financing, and so it's a real affordable price point for anybody that may be considering home ownership in this year, 2022.
Well, Claire, thanks so much for being here with me today. I know it's really important to Smith Douglas Homes to make home ownership attainable, and these homes starting in the mid 200s, so I know that they are not going to last long. So visit Hastings Manor, where it is your home, your choice within reach. Atlanta's best new homes, brought to you by Atlanta Gaslight. Nothing says welcome home like the comfort of natural gas. And by New American Funding. You find your home, let us do the rest.
Weather in the South can be unpredictable. When the power goes out, a natural gas generator turns on. Natural gas provides a safe, reliable source of energy even during a power outage. Learn more at AtlantaGasLights.com/generators. Nothing says welcome home like the comfort of natural gas.
A home is more than square footage, more than a number of bathrooms and bedrooms. Home is something bigger. It's small talk at the end of the day. It's cheering at your kids' games, gathering friends and family, or a sanctuary in times of trouble. It's a walk with your best friend or a run through your neighborhood. It's all a part of home, and making it yours is what we do at New American Funding.
Well, that's going to do it for this episode of Atlanta's Best New Homes. Thanks so much for spending your day with us. If you missed anything from today's show, you can always go to our website. And in the meantime, follow us on social media, on Instagram and Facebook, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a great week, and we will be back next Saturday right here at 9:30 for another episode of Atlanta's Best New Homes.